minimalist soundtracks like Risk of Rains, I really highly recommend The Gods Will Be Watching soundtrack.
I highly recommend Starbound soundtrack. Radio. It's very minimalist. Not a whole lot going on.
No, seriously, try The Gods Will Be Watching soundtrack. I actually like it better than Starbound.
Cool.
Oh, Risk of Rain is great. Sadly, since they
pretty good,
they changed it to that new like bullshit thing. So now the multiplayer doesn't work at all.
Really?
What? Because all the other goons are in the other fucking team.
The new engine doesn't have multiplayer.
No, like they messed up the way multiplayer works, and I can't connect to anyone or host a server. It's just like it's broken now.
You played the new character?
Even direct connection.
Yeah, well, that's how the server's hosted, via direct connection.
No, I mean direct IP, like, you just put an IP address.
Yeah, yeah, that's how the server's hosted.
And
there is no server browser. Yeah, it doesn't work.
What the? How did they break that? It must be the engine, I guess.
I don't know. What?
Oh, wow, someone just rammed a rib over the, kerosene in the,
That was trippy to watch, actually.
Jeremy, have you tried out the loader?
Tried what?
The loader?
What loader?
No, in Risk of Rain.
Oh.
I don't think I have it yet.
Oh, crap.
I want to get the chef, but I don't know how to get him. I'll figure it out.
I've got the loader is a dude wearing power loader armor from Aliens.
That's cool.
He's legit kind of cool. His tube is a grappling hook that he can yank himself around with.
That's pretty cool.
And his primary attack is a 3-hit combo with the third one knocking him up in the air, so you get like 3 or 4 soldier syringes in him, and he can chain some enemies.
I think I would like the chef more, just because he's a chef.
I haven't seen the chef at all.
Every single time I spawn on Vormex and put smoke down on top of him, he suicides immediately.
That's great. Keep doing it.
Why is he committing suicide?
Because he died from an effect of
Barrel Metal died by after suicide.
You're ruining his KD.
My KD.
Oh, hey, wait, meat, don't kill him yet.
What the heck, I'm the leader? How did that happen? Well, I'm the leader now. Does anyone else want to be squad leader? Jake, that doesn't know.
Sure is an awful lot of responsibility.
Yeah, you gotta hit you on points.
Damn, that... Whoever was driving that close doesn't know how to drive.
He jumped out, dude.
You in here, fat ass?
What?
Do you like that straw or a smog that knocked you guys out of the air there?
I thought that was pretty cute.
Hey, where's that Wookiee on the carrier?
You'll see the giant smoke cloud.
No, don't smoke them this time. I've got the super sniper.
Oh, he's up near the front tower on the radar dish.
I see him. He is way out there. Holy crap.
Hey, what's Vicky? How you doing?
Back off, dick.
Did you get stuck?
I am stuck.
You want me to unstick you?
No, get the fuck away from me.
I can shoot you with an RPG, you won't die from one hit. And then you'll be unstuck, right?
Maybe, or I'll just have a lot of damage.
Kerosene, face the corner. Oh, it won't let me spawn off you. Never mind.
Air.
Why the heck can't I spawn a kerosene? What the hell?
Air.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh crap.
Where's that boat? All
right.
It's
right around. Right on the other end.
We're doing some frogging.
Do some solid snake shit here.
Snurg.
You got it. Snurg.
We're playing Orion if anyone wants to join us.
I got another boat coming in.
Orion Dino Horde?
Yes.
Nah, I don't want to play dinosaurs right now. If I didn't have to work. But if I didn't have to work, I probably would be playing dinosaurs.
Yeah, me too.
Me, is he the one behind the pillar, or are you the one behind the pillar on the left? Or are you right?
Alright, I'm behind him right now. I'm jumping. He's kneeling.
Okay, so I don't have line of sight on him. You probably see my scope limit out there on the side of the building.
Close.
Oh, you guys are far enough out that the M82 is losing accuracy. did you see that shot, tracer go wide, mate?
I heard a pop.
Fuck it, I'm taking all boys.
Andy suicided. Alright, he's parachuting in. He's gonna be up on the very tip top.
When your puppy's found me. But I can do something now.
I think he failed to realize that this has burst.
Failed to realize what?
That XM-25 has burst.
Does it really have a burst fire?
It's air burst.
Oh,
yeah,
air
burst.
Yeah. Holy shit.
So even if he gets above me, I can still use the airburst to keep him from being able to shoot.
How's he getting up there? Just hopping off of a helicopter or what?
Suicides, and then he uses his spawn beacon.
Transport chop with the tow. First time I did that.
Is he up on the tower again, Pete?
Yep.
He is by the second tower, over by the spinning radar dish.
Ha ha ha, no scoped.
Oh man.
Let me spot that A-10 is flying over our spawn.
He ran away. I think I spooked him.
I get the feeling he doesn't realize just how determined that can be.
You know, I think I just found their AA.
I can't even see him. I think he's suicidal.
No, he's still there.
Because your jet's got nobody in it, and he jumped out up on that tower.
This guy's fucking dumb.
Ah! Unica doesn't have enough rounds in it.
I think they're trying to screw with you more than him now.
Is he highlighted on the boat?
No, that's me that I've got highlighted right now. Just
neutralize objective charge. I'm gonna do a flyby.
Jeremy, I'm trying to destroy it so it'll respawn.
Oh. Well, Kerosene's got that for you.
I got that.
There you go.
Andy, mind if I use you as a rangefinder real quick?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Oh no, we're losing B.
Okay.
Hold on, let me get behind him. Actually, now that I've suicided and I'm not smoking him anymore, he'll probably peek out. Yep, there he goes.
Okay, is anyone in US?
Neb, can you spot him?
Nebros?
Nah, I was in US, but I just switched to China.
Gotcha.
This is the part where I grab an attack helicopter and run him over with it.
Well, you got me.
Oh, he's using the wrong sniper rifle for this.
Yeah, me too.
Nice stab.
I see the chopper coming right into him.
I was using the AK-90, and I don't use it often enough to remember it.
I got him!
Nice.
He jumped out, man. I almost had it stolen.
Yeah, it's okay. As long as the vehicle's down. Oh hey, guess what just spawned?
You should say he's wasting team resources by sitting on top of the antenna that's used for radar.
What the heck? Oh wow, they're just tossing C4.
Oh my god!
Where did these guys come from?
So the pickup sniper rifle does 22 damage to a jet.
Yeah, is that what you just hit me with?
Yeah.
What the hell?
I'm all the way at B too, so it was a really amazing
he
shot.
Suicided with Caesar.
He tried to
blow up the C4 to like tip me over. He simply managed to blow himself up.
The worst part is, I can hear you trying to snipe my jet with that fucking thing from the cockpit.
Oh, hello. Hello, transport.
What is he even shooting at you, Bobby?
I got him, he's dead.
Okay,
never mind. Another one. I don't know where he is.
Right side.
Oh, there he is. Okay, I got him. Oh, and another one. I got him again.
They keep coming. Wait, are you the gunner right now?
Yep.
Okay, you want to be driver?
Nah, I really hate being the driver.
Headshot.
If you don't mind.
I just popped his head off, by the way. Just north of your
position. But here, take the other vehicle before someone else does.
There we go.
Awesome. Where'd they all go? I guess they're all dead?
Yep.
Nope, there's still someone on top. Top of the rocks. See him? Got him. Nice.
That dude got wrecked.
Yeah, first shot.
Let's get out of here before somebody gets like forces.
I'm going for you.
Okay. Is that an enemy enemy murder boat?
Just keep them going that way. Oh.
They got a spawn beacon down there. No, it's far away, actually. Guy on the right.
Oh. I got a toy.
We got three of these things.
Jesus.
I'm actually really no good with this thing.
It's okay, no, there's three
I'm
of us.
Complete garbage with all beacons possible. Oh, man, I'm already stopped.
Let's go get D, I guess. Oh, oh G. Gator.
No, I'm right above him, though.
Yeah, that's who I thought. He's hiding behind the pillar, so I can't do anything with him.
Red gate out here.
Is that a murder boat at G? Gator? I think that's a murder boat at Gator.
Anyone getting weird lag in this server?
Yeah, yep. We're gonna go banding now.
We are banding rubber.
Too, right?
Oh, I thought this was a friend. Damn it.
Man, there's always someone there to see for me at G. I don't know what it is about G.
Hey guys, what's a good carbine again?
Ace. Anything Ace or the Amtar.
Or you could use the good ones like the SG-553 or the A91 since the Amtar got nerfed.
Oh, yeah, the Ace got nerfed. Okay, I got it. Right. So the Amtar is still the best, though.
Or no, oh, hello.
A91's better.
Then isn't the Amtar the fastest firing?
Use the... what class are you using the carbine with?
Well, I like to use it on engineers, personally, so...
Oh god, I just watched your body go flying.
Wow, your team's pissed at me, mate. He must have buddies over there.
You see any enemies around here, Carol?
None.
Okay. Nope. There's no quite yellow. We're not shooting. No, I guess not.
There's a guy near D on the hills. Enemy machine
gunner. Seriously though, use whatever carbine is comfortable to shoot. There aren't any bad carbines.
So the A91 is the new good one because it fires fast.
It got buffed super hard.
It was already one of the better ones anyway, and it got extremely buffed.
Cowboy.
But, no, seriously, if you're looking at carbines, all around good ones, SG-553, A91.
I heard your hot mic.
Sorry.
The two-way guns are decent.
Okay, I think we got every infantry that was near me.
What the heck? I thought I had X.
Nope, I lied.
Purify band abstracts. Appalling, like your spelling. Okay, what's going on, Dad? Watch it, DB! Whoa! I got gold magnumed at close range. No scoped. What is going on in chat, Meats?
This guy
I think he might be a little upset.
What?
Do not mention Boku no Pico.
Oh, hey, how's Goon Fort doing?
It's under attack. By Nazis.
No.
You know the video, don't watch an anime called Boku?
No.
I actually know the guy who did the voice.
Oh, you ruined
he's
me
actually,
big
he
time.
Is, he's not a bad guy, but he has like a... He gets really nervous really easily.
What the hell is don't watch an anime called Boku? I wanna know more.
Just go ahead and watch it, it's great.
Is it great, or will I be horrified, or is it both?
Yes.
Both.
I take it this can be found on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, yes.
Alright, give me a sec. I'm gonna watch it, then I'm gonna pour liquor, and then
driving mobile.
I can't tell if that was live or if...
Driving mobile.
Okay, no, that was Jeremy saying, I'm in the back of Battle Cunt's driving mobile. Jeremy saying, I'm in the back of Battle Cunt's driving mobile in this video. I don't have context.
I don't remember what that's from.
Apparently we were playing She's of Shanghai Obliteration.
Oh yeah, Obliteration.
I like that game a lot, actually.
It was fun. It really wasn't made for 64 players ever, though.
See, just is fine on 64, man. It's one of the few that is.
Yeah, Siege works.
Your mom is fine with 64, man.
Oh, gross.
Probably.
It's really weird how these cabanas have these cobble walls that are invincible. It's like strange design.
Design is law. Alright, I'm gonna watch this fucking video.
Server's lag, getting on my nerves. You were teleporting back and forth there, Jeremy.
That's just because Jeremy's Nightcrawler.
I am Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler, new movie coming starring Jake Gyllenhaal.
He's not Nightcrawler, I'm Nightcrawler.
It doesn't seem to have anything to do with X-Men, though. It's
can't we just agree that
starring Jeremy Gyllenhaal.
I am the Batman.
Typography? Originally from Nico Nico. No.
That just originally from Japan. So.
I know.
I do love the Nico Nicos that have the comet skull. It's the best. And especially when people repost them on YouTube but kept the comments. Why are there so many things that vehicles get stuck on in this map, I swear. I think he... My god, he got it more stuck. That's just... No, there's no unsticking that.
I spent most of this round fucking around with that dude, and I've still got a higher score than he does.
Yeah, because didn't he suicide every time? Like, that's the dumbest thing he could have done.
One of his deaths is me popping him in the head, and another one of his deaths is something else.
Damn it.
This rubber band is actually making... Oh my god, it's so bad.
Nice job, guys. We did it. We won. My boost probably ran out and I didn't even notice. I gotta check my battle logs. My battle packs.
What rank are you, Haggard?
Okay, that's been, two rounds. Is anime starting yet, or...?
Hold on, I can't hear you, because, you know I need that wet mouth.
Is anime starting yet, or like in 15 minutes or so?
Like, very soon.
Okay. That was probably... Oh, wow, Ace Squad. Good job, guys. We got Ace Squadded. We did it. This came like a hell. This came like okay, I wonder what the next map is. But we'll see.
Kanye West is amazing. I'll have nobody tell me otherwise. Oh god, I still have so much.
Shut up. Kanye West should make more anime music videos.
Kanye West is always on quest. Kanye West is always doing his Kanye best.
So this is basically where we join the server on. That's probably enough. I'll quit now. But thanks for playing, everyone.
Haters.
Right. I'm going to watch a piece of this video I'm making.
Oh my god.
What? What are you oh my god ing about?
Just based on the background music, it's hilarious.
Hey, delicious meat?
Yes.
This dude's got 6,000 kills with the SR-61.
So?
Wow. Oh hey, I got an IRV for the DAO. That's completely pointless, but awesome.
He doesn't realize that it's a bad sniper rifle.
I use IRNV for the UTS.
Does it help?
I like IRNV a lot.
But the DAO has like no range, even compared to the UTS, right? UTS.
DAO has fine range if you put a choke on it. All shotguns have fine range if you put a choke on it.
Okay, I'll try that out.
It's got a choke, bitch.
If you like it, then you should have put a choke on it.
Thanks for playing, everyone. I'll see you guys again later.
Take care, Gunter.
Oh,
see ya.
Bye.